Hi, I'm Chelsea from the team at Slack, and I'm going to show you how to instantly summarize a conversation or channel with Slack AI. Have you ever joined a conversation that seems like it's a mile long and you feel completely lost? Or maybe you join a project midstream, but you're worried you missed out on some crucial information? Or how about when you're back from vacation and need to catch up on everything right away? That's where Slack AI comes in, helping you to quickly summarize a channel, direct message, or thread. First, let's look at how to summarize threads. To get started, first find the thread that you want summarized, and this can be in a channel or a direct message. Then click to summarize. Slack AI immediately starts to analyze the conversation for key insights and delivers a clear and concise summary in seconds. Want to see where a specific part of the summary came from? Simply click to jump to the linked message it's pulling from. And perfect! Now you're all caught up in no time at all. Now let's look at how to summarize more than a thread with channel summaries. Instead of starting in a thread, this time we're going to start in a channel. Again, click to summarize and choose what you'd like to see. This can be key highlights of what's happened, whether it's unread messages, the last 7 days, or even a custom date range. And now we have our channel summary. Here are some ways that I've found it helpful to summarize conversations. Number one, in a project channel to see what progress has been made. Number two, in an account channel to quickly learn all about a customer or the account. Three, in a feedback channel to find trends and themes for your business to tackle next. And four, summarizing threads for time-sensitive moments when you need to catch up quickly. And did you know the average user saves 97 minutes a week with Slack AI? Your time is precious, and AI-powered summaries give time back. Catch up in one click and refocus on the work that matters most to you. Want to learn more about how Slack AI works? Check out the link here to find more. You can also check out our other videos or visit slack.com/help to learn more. Thanks for watching!